over an Edinburgh HEB location now closed after an SUV crashed into the building. It happened yesterday at the location off of Klausner Boulevard around 1:30 in the afternoon. Police say the vehicle veered off the road on the intersection of Ebony and 12th Street, and they crashed into the north wall of the store. Police believe the driver ran a stop sign. No injuries were reported.